love me, suggesting that I don't love Trip, saying that Trip is lying. Oh God, is that what you think is happening here? And what you said about trusting your spouse. Oh God, no. To suggest that I don't love Trip is, it's going too far. About flirting when you're married, and what you said about a spouse is not being their true self, and worst of all, suggesting that we separate, suggesting that Trip is cheating on me, saying that Trip is lying. I guess he didn't tell me anything I didn't already know.
Trip was in love with someone else.